We are always looking for new tools and software to help streamline our workflow. One of the latest software additions to our list is ClickUp 3.0, and we were impressed with the new features and benefits this platform offers. Today, we are going to share our thoughts and experiences with this new version of ClickUp and how it has helped us manage our tasks and projects more efficiently. So, let's get started. Firstly, the new ClickUp 3.0 introduces an improved UI and better navigation than its predecessor. It includes a convenient inbox and customizable dashboards, custom fields and task types, and most notably a new role-based AI assistant, which offers over 100 AI templates designed for different kinds of jobs. It's safe to say that ClickUp really understands what different people need from their task manager. One of our favorite features in the software is the tray. It's a powerful and flexible tool that provides the flexibility to include progress markers, specialized data points, or unique identifiers in your workspace. With its quick filters, grouping, and editing capabilities, managing custom fields is much easier than in ClickUp 2.0. Tray creates global bookmarks for documents and tasks that you often access, saving you a lot of unnecessary clicking. Another useful feature that we like is the custom task types. It brings a new level of organization to your workflow, enabling you to create specific types of tasks that match your work style or project requirements. It allows you to create separate task types for writing articles, testing products, topic and keyword research, managing emails, or anything else that you require. The new sidebar in this version is one of the biggest enhancements to the workspace. It allows for a smooth navigation through tasks, adding new subtasks, managing existing ones, or jumping into the details of each task back and forth. It's designed in such a way that it reduces the need to navigate away from your current screen, saving you precious time. ClickUp 3.0 offers a range of views like list, board, box, and calendar, and has impressive integration capabilities and workflow automation. With everything from charts to time tracking, it aims to give you a universal app so you can do all your work in one place without constant context switching. Also, the Custom Field Manager provides flexibility and allows users to edit, duplicate, or convert an existing field to a new type. It makes managing custom fields much easier than in ClickUp 2.0. Its Home Hub allows for personalization, giving users immediate access to recent documents, favorites, and the ones they've created. It offers customizable home hubs and the ability to pin the tools you use most frequently for quick access and hide the ones you use less often or not at all. Another benefit we've experienced is the integration with other tools we use on a daily basis, such as Google Drive, Trello, and Slack. The new version integrates with over 1,000 tools, so we can streamline our workflow and keep track of everything in one convenient location. ClickUp offers three paid plan tiers: free, unlimited, and business. The business plan is priced at $12 per member per month, is suitable for bigger teams and includes advanced views and permissions, white labeling, and onboarding training. Ultimately, for those seeking to boost their productivity and enhance their user experience, ClickUp 3.0 could be an ideal option. It's versatile, providing a variety of needs across different industries and team sizes. It's customizable, which allows users to modify the interface and workflow to fit their specific requirements. Let us know if you have any further questions or would like to share your thoughts in the comments below.